Good morning, one and all. Welcome you all in the 6th International E-Conference on theme Cyber Forensics and Digital Forensics. This conference we are organizing in memory of Sri Neeraj Arorasalam. I request Kritika to start the session.
Thank you so much, sir. A very good morning to all the respected dignitaries and all the renowned personalities with us. Today, it's our privilege to honor and dedicate this conference on under the name of respected Neeraj Arora, sir. And I welcome everyone on 6th International E-Conference on Cyber and Digital Forensics, organized by International Association of Scientists and Researchers in collaboration with Sherlock Institute of Forensic Science. Thank you everyone for accepting our invitation and being the part of this conference.
Thank you, Kritika. I thank you all my co-organizer, Rashtriya Raksha Shakti University, National PG College, University of Manila, Philippines, Group for Evidence, Sketch Faculty, USA, International Association of Forensic Investigators, Fudo University, Nigeria, and Falcon Bureau of Investigation. And with this, we organize this conference to make a more awareness about the forensic science and digital forensics. I welcome you all along with my team member, me and Fanita, and my organizing team member. As this conference, we are organizing in memory of Sri Neeraj Arora. Neeraj Arora, I have a very long memory with sir. We have worked together on many cases. We have met several times and discussed lots of things. I learned a lot from sir. So, unfortunately, we have sir is not with us. I have a son. I'm really sorry if I'm being emotional, but I have lots of memory with him. I'm really sorry. Kartika, I request you to take over the session.
I completely understand, sir, your emotions, and it is really a very tough time for us to organize this conference under his name. We hope the best that sir will with us, but now I can only say the most difficult aspect of life is to say goodbye to someone. We, as a learner and admirer of respected Neeraj Arora, sir, have kept our emotion aside and made sure to give a heartfelt tribute and honor by dedicating the 6th International E-Conference on Cyber and Digital Forensics under his name. Sir, I request you to share your words and your experience with respected Neeraj Arora, sir.
Thank you so much, Kritika. If I start having my memory with Neeraj Arora, sir, a great man has left this earth, but will remain forever in our heart. His hard work, honest dedication, and endless contribution will be forever cherished. We welcome you all to indulge yourself in the memory of Sri Neeraj Arora, sir, by learning and listening from different renowned dignitaries we have on the panel today, and make this conference a reward for endless contribution in the field of cyber forensics. Throughout his journey, he touched many lives, like mine also, and as a result, so many were changed for the betterment of the cyber forensics era. For all good he has done in his life, he will be honored for many days and years to come. We'll always remember sir, Neeraj Arora. I request her sir to share something about Neeraj Arora sir, because we know him personally, but her sir, as you know him personally, as well as you are having some family memories as well. So, Hassan, over to you.
Very good morning to one and all present. My sincere gratitude to all of you for taking out the time. And a special thanks to Ranjit sir and his team for organizing this event and giving me this opportunity. There couldn't be a more apt way of remembering my father and paying tribute to him. Cyber and digital forensics was a subject that was very close to his heart, that he was very passionate about. Something he never got tired of, and something he devoted most of his professional life to. For me personally, there are no words that can comprehend the loss that I feel. He was the mentor who guided me in all walks of life. he had this extraordinary ability to motivate and inspire people wherever he went. He was a person who spread positivity wherever he went and whomever he and wherever he went and whomever he met. Personally, he was my go-to person for each and everything that I faced with. He had this ability of making you see your problems as loose frickles. His imagination, motivation, and ambition knew no bounds. The bar he has set for me is way too high, and the lives he has touched are far too many. He was a very spiritual person, and it often made me feel that I must have had some good karma that I got him as my father, as my mentor. And now his untimely departure makes me think maybe not enough. Filling his shoes seems to me like a distant dream, but try I must. In the end, all I would like to say is I wish and I pray that may he rest in peace. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. On behalf of the International Association of Scientists and Researchers, we want to give a small token of gratitude, and I request Russell to accept this on behalf of you, sir.
Thank you so much.
And one small token of gratitude in the form of this e-certificate. For his leadership, wisdom, and unwavering dedication has left a significant impression on all of us. His legacy will be remembered by many generations to come. Thank you so much, sir. And thank you all the dignitaries for being a part of this e-conference in memory of Sri Dhirendra sir. We decided many people along with the Dhirendra sir have contributed a lot to the field, and for that we decided to give some award. As we all know, this is a very untimely departure for the sir, but we decided to give this award every year. And every year we are going to give this award to the different people, those who are contributing a lot, so that we can remember him a lot. We dedicated an award in memory of the Neeraj Arora sir, and for all the forensicators, those who are contributing a lot in the field. The first award we want to give that a lifetime achievement award, and I request Kritika to announce the lifetime achievement award receiver.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving me this opportunity to announce the name of such legend personalities and dignitaries. And of course, we tried our best to give the heartfelt tribute to respected Neeraj Arora sir. With this, we came to this award ceremony, and our first award, Lifetime Achievement Award, which is given to Omveer Singh sir. Thank you. With this, I want you to introduce about Mr. Omveer Singh sir. Mr. Omveer Singh sir is former director, scientist F of Indian Computer Emergency Response Team, CERT, and Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Government of India, New Delhi. He had joined the Electronics Commission in 1983, which was later merged into erstwhile Department of Electronics and is now Ministry of Electronics and IT. He was associated with CERT since its inception in May 2003 till January 2019. From January 2019 till his superannuation in August 2020, he was handling the project sponsored by a ministry in the area of cybersecurity and cyber forensics. At CERT, Mr. Singh led the activities related to cyber forensic investigations. He had singularly set up cyber forensic lab at CERT in 2005 for investigation of cyber crimes and cyber security incidents, and handled the related activities for 14 years. Sir, kindly accept our gratitude in the form of this Neeraj Arora Memorial Award as Lifetime Achievement Award. Thank you, sir.
Thanks.
I request Om V Singh sir to say a few words about Neeraj Rana sir.
Thanks a lot to ISR and Sherlock Institute. And first of all, I would like to pay my tribute to Neeraj Rana sir. And definitely, we are missing a great personality in our Sai Forensic community now. Regarding, I am really happy to see that I have been chosen for a Lifetime Achievement Award. And regarding that, I express my gratitude to ISR, then Sherlock Institute, and especially Dr. Ranjit Singh ji. This award definitely has recognized my work, what I have done in the area of cyber forensics, cyber security. It gives me a great feeling that my efforts and work in this area has been recognized. It is really 15 years that around I was there, and so much big work I have done there. I remember that, how much hard work was there. Regarding the lab, those days labs were very small facilities, and I was there many times. I worked singularly also there. Some time back then I got some colleagues there, and really colleagues were at their peak, because I mentored and trained, and after that they have given rich dividends, and we were able to handle very big workload, and mostly for NIA, because NIA requires urgent work to be done, and we were able to do. That was really a great feeling those days. That and parallelly I was delivering lectures with hands-on training sessions as during the workshop. We organize certain generally and quarterly, as well as other institutes of line for agency like NICFS, CBI Academy, and many more. I was visiting them, including our army certs also, and delivering lectures there. So that was really big thing I was doing. That nowadays anyway I am superannuated and miss a lot, but still I get a lot of requests for lecture and all, and I am honoring everybody. Then whenever they call, I definitely go to deliver them. It is going on still. Even anybody require my help in or guidance or services, I still offer them. It is available there. Regarding credits of this award, it really goes to our small community of cyber forensic analysts, as well as my seniors who had worked with me there, and they have given me opportunity to get me trained in India and abroad on the cybersecurity as well as cyber forensics. That was really that they had given me this opportunity, as well as I also did a lot of things, because many persons have gone, but they're not everybody could utilize that opportunity. At the last, definitely I thank my team members, and really, they have done a lot of hard work, and then their dedication, their hard work, and everything paid off. That cyber forensic lab of CERTIN is well recognized today. Regarding all this, definitely I will not take much time, but I am really honored to receive this award, and I may express my gratitude to be a recipient of this prestigious award. My work, I already told you that it will be continued. I will be keep on giving lectures, my guidance to all the labs in India. Whenever they call me for anything, I will be available there. And I am really thankful to ISR as well as the Sherlock Institute. Thanks very much from my side.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for your word. And we always seeking help from you in the future as well, as your contribution means a lot to cyber community. So this, I request also to accept this small token of gratitude in the form of certificate.
Thank you so much, sir, for accepting our invitation and being with us. Thank you for your valuable time, sir. With this, we move to our next category, Digital Forensic Investigating Officer Excellence Award. And We feel privileged to announce Professor Triveni Singh Sir to kindly accept this as a token of gratitude. Professor Triveni Singh Sir is India's first cyber cop. He has investigated more than 200 types of cyber crimes, followed by arrest of thousands of criminal and solved cases involving over thousands of crores of fraudulent money. Professor Singh, in charge of investigating cyber crime cases as well as providing administrative and technical supervisions to 18 cyber crime police stations located at all commissionerate in the state of Uttar Pradesh. He is also the resource person of various central investigation agencies and judicial bodies such as Central Bureau of Investigation Academy, Ghaziabad National Police Academy, Hyderabad and Institute of Chartered Accountants of India, as well as different state judicial training centers. Professor Singh is known for his expertise in handling financial and banking frauds. During his distinguished career, he has had wide exposure in dealing with cases related to anti-corruption, vigilance, etc. Thank you, sir, for accepting our invitation, and congratulations, sir, for Neeraj Arora Memorial Award, Digital Forensic Investigating Officer Excellent Award. Thank you, sir.
I request Professor Triveni Singh to share this talk. Sir, over to you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks to ISR. थैंक्स टू रंजीत, जिन्होंने मुझे ये अपॉर्चुनिटी दी आप लोगों से कुछ चीज़ें शेयर करने की. राइट नाउ आई एम इन अ वीवीआईपी ड्यूटी एट कानपुर. द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज कम एंड वी आर इन दैट ड्यूटी. सो एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस सर, यस सर.
या नीरज जी के बारे में सिर्फ मैं इतना कहना चाहूँगा कि नीरज जी मेरे बहुत ही अच्छे दोस्त हैं, और आज भी लिंक्डइन पे प्रोफाइल जो मेरी है उसमें अगर रिकमेंडेशन किसी का है तो आज भी आप देख सकते हैं कि नीरज जी ने कितना अच्छा रिकमेंडेशन मेरे लिए किया था. हम लोग एक दोस्त की तरह थे. अगर कोई लीगल कोई प्रॉब्लम आती भी थी तो हम उनसे डिस्कस कर लेते थे, और सीबीआई में वो भी स्पीकर हुआ करते थे, मैं भी जाता था अक्सर, तो अक्सर हम लोगों की मुलाकात हो जाती थी. काफ़ी हम लोग जो आज के टाइम में आईटी एक्ट या डिजिटल फॉरेंसिक में काफ़ी चर्चाएँ होती थी. अभी लेटेस्ट केस में बता रहा हूँ उनके इस अनफॉर्चुनेट डेथ के पहले, करीब एक डेढ़ महीने पहले एक बहुत सोफिस्टिकेटेड टेक्नोलॉजी क्राइम आया लखनऊ में, जिसको मैं इन्वेस्टिगेट कर रहा था, और उनको किसी उन लोगों को बड़ी कंपनी थी, उनको लीगल कंसल्टेंट की ज़रूरत है. तो मैंने सीधे स्टेट में मैंने नीरज को फ़ोन किया, मैंने नीरज जी ये केस देख लीजिए, ये लोग वहाँ से फ्लाई करके आए, और नीरज जी ने वो केस देखा. तो हमारी अंतरंगता और हमारा लगाव और जो आत्मीयता थी वो इस स्तर की थी कि हम लोग एक दूसरे से कभी भी बात कर लेते थे, और बड़ा अच्छा लगता था. जब ये मैंने सुना कि अब वो नहीं रहे, तो मुझे आप यकीन मानो इतना दुख हुआ कि एक सदमे की तरह था. मतलब लगता ही नहीं था कि ऐसा भी हो सकता है, और अब इसके बारे में कुछ भी कहा नहीं जा, शब्दों में हम बोल ही नहीं सकते. सिर्फ मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि नीरज जी उनकी आत्मा को भगवान शांति दे, अपने चरणों में स्थान दे. धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू सो मच. आपका एंड नीरज सर का कंट्रीब्यूशन हमेशा ही इंस्पिरेशनल होता है, और आपके किए हुए हर कार्य को हम लोग मिशन सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म पे देखते रहते हैं. इस तरह से एक्टिवली आप लोगों को अवेयरनेस से लेकर के इन्वेस्टिगेशन स्किल से लेकर के हर तरह के केसेस के. So kindly accept, sir, this certificate also in form of Neeraj Arora Memorial Award for Digital Forensic Investigating Officer SCS.
धन्यवाद. आप लोगों ने इस काबिल समझा. अवार्ड कोई भी सम्मान निश्चित रूप से ये बहुत बड़ी बात होती है. मैं इसको सहर्ष स्वीकार करता हूँ. धन्यवाद.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Moving further. This is one of my favorite person, Rakshit Tandon sir, and as we decided him to give the Cyber Mentor Excellence Award, I can say one and only person who is always mentoring his students, and presently he is teaching live 5,800 students in the program internship, and apart from this, daily he is teaching and making people aware, thousands of people. So now I request Pratika to invite Rachita.
Thank you so much, sir. And we are extremely privileged. Thank you, Mr. Rakshit Tandon, sir, for accepting our invitation. Sir has experience of more than a decade in cybersecurity domain. He is a founder and director of Hacktive Technology Private Limited. He is a cybersecurity consultant to Internet and Mobile Association of India, marked as resource person, visiting faculty of cybercrime investigations at BPRD for training law enforcement officers across the country. He is a chairman of India Against Child Abuse, a national outreach program by Justice Mohan Children University and NCSSS. His personal capacity has sensitized more than 4.1 million students on the issue of cyber safety across the nation, covering more than 25 states, 4 union territories. He has played an important role in contributing to child online protection in India, report by UNICEF, speaker at talks at Google, TEDx talk, and has been non-European expert at European Commission on Safer Internet in 2021. Sir is awarded with Karamveer Jyoti Puraskar 2019, Gurugram Achievers Award 2019, Scotch Gold Government's Award to Gurugram Police, and with Karamveer Chakra Award as well. He also awarded the Cyber Guru of the Year Award in 2015 by Government of Maharashtra and Global Cybercrime Helpline Award in December 2018. Thank you, sir, for being with us, and thank you for giving your valuable time. Please accept our gratitude in the form of Neeraj Arora Memorial Award in honor to present Cyber Mentor Excellence Award to respected Rakshit Tandon, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Now I request Rakshit to share a few words about your
previous. First of all, I'm thank you so much. I'm honored and humbled for receiving this award, and my heartfelt tributes to Neeraj Arora sir, because I have some very, very fine memories, and he was like, whenever you just need, come near him, it was like knowledge flowing out of him. And we have met many times at so many places and conferences as a visiting faculty at CBI Academy, at NIPSID, at IIPA. And he was always like throwing out light of knowledge, and such a humble person. And I remember I don't remember any birthday of mine without his wishes, personal wishes, not just a formality of writing happy birthday, but wishes coming from heart. I still have those screenshots, and I was shocked when I heard this news. But whatever God has in His mind, and it's a big loss to the whole cyber fraternity. And you go through his Twitter, LinkedIn, even when he was fighting with COVID during that period as well. He never stopped spreading light of knowledge. His each and every message was to the fraternity. And so I just, I have no words. It's a very emotional moment, but I'm very, very honored receiving this award in his name. And my full strength and love to dear Harshal and to whole fraternity for giving me this honor. I've been doing my job of awareness and education, and it's been more than a decade now. And thanks to all my mentors who have been there, be it Santosh sir or Triveni sir, Omveer sir, all of you have always been so kind and supportive, and Dinesh Ubreja sir. So thanks to all my dear friends, Mr. Oops, Deepak Kumar, Nitin Pandey, all of you have been so loving and supported me through this journey. And I'm still on the job. This year, we have a huge army of 5,800 cyber interns at Gurugram Police. We started this initiative in 2013 with 22 interns. Thanks to Gurugram Police for always trusting me, Hyderabad Police for giving me an opportunity to do these internship program and create young mentors and young cyber enthusiasts. And I've been facilitating and mentoring them. So So I really love my job, and I with all your blessings and your support, I'll keep on doing my job. So once again, thank you for giving me this honor, and IESR and Sherlock Institute and Dr. Ranjit sir, and thank you so much. So I have no other words, but yes, it's a very emotional moment. I keep missing Neeraj sir every minute, and so I used to get stuck up in any police case, he was the first one to give a call, and he was like, anytime, you can call him anytime, even if he's in court, he will say, Rakshit, I'll call you back. And I had stupid questions at times, like I just got stuck, if for example, any forensic legal advice or something, so he was always there to guide us. So I still remember the way he used to call me and he used to speak to me. So that's it. That's an emotional moment. But thank you so much once again. Namaskar. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Yeah. I can understand that. Sir, please accept this certificate also as a cyber mentor excellence award in memory of Vijay Zarurasta. Moving to the next award, Forensic Restructure Excellence Award. And for this, a person who is doing a lot of research for the chief of war, we request Dr. Gaurav Gupta sir to accept this award. I request Pratika to introduce Dr. Gaurav Gupta.
Thank you, sir. Dr. Gaurav Gupta sir is the first Indian to earn a doctorate in the field of digital forensics. He was bestowed with the Young Scientist Award by Indian Science Congress in 2010. And received it from the man of science, our BLab, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He is on a mission to create awareness about technological fraud in society. He has been a mentor and guide to many research students and interns. He has a rich and varied experience, almost 20 years of working in the private as well as public sector, spanning across KPMG in the private domain, faculty member at Indraprastha Institute of Information Technology, Delhi, and currently working as a regional director with the Government of India. He is a passionate speaker and has delivered over 100 talks, including keynotes, and has published more than. He has also developed various courses in the domain of cyber and digital forensics. He has been instrumental in hosting international conferences in the area of digital forensics in India. As an active researcher of this field, he has contributed to society by developing many state-of-the-art, efficient, and effective digital forensic solutions. His work as an individual is an example that India as a country, along with efforts by all the stakeholders, can be a global leader in curbing the minions of computer frauds and cybercrimes. Thank you so much, sir. Kindly accept our gratitude.
I request Dr. Gaurav Gupta to say a few words.
Thank you. I'm really privileged to be, selected for such an award. I always wanted to be known as a researcher in the area of digital forensics. I was not sure that, it will happen so early that somebody will recognize my research ability and capabilities and consider me for such an award. It's indeed a privilege, especially when the award is being given in the name of Mr. Neeraj Arora, who was a visionary, who was ahead of his time in the area of digital forensics, because digital forensics is a very, very new area. Very few people, and as many of the speaker told, it's a very small community. So he was one of the, pioneer and one of the visionary and the one who was moving ahead in terms of using law and forensic together in the context of India. So it was it's a great loss for the community, not only to me as a friend, as a person, but also to the digital forensic community, because we have lost somebody who could have taken the field much faster ahead and who could have helped many people grow and take their feet in the area of digital forensics. So, I have very fond memories because I have been speaker along with Mr. Neeraj Arora many a times, and we had healthy discussions. How the field is growing and what should be done in the area of digital forensics going ahead, and how should awareness be spread so that, you know, not only the small community of digital forensics is enriched, but India as a country can be saved from, you know, cybercrime, and users of the technology can be helped so that they do not fall for the cybercrime. So it's his departure is a big loss to the country as well as to the community. I don't think so his question can be filled so easily by anybody. My heart goes out to the family members. I accept this award. However, I will need permission of my ministry before I can formally take it. I'm thankful to the organizers for considering me for this particular award. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. I request also Dr. Gupta sir to accept this certificate for Digital Forensic Researcher Excellence Award.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now we are moving to next award category, and that award is Digital Forensic Excellence Award. I request Kalpita to introduce our esteemed receiver of this award.
Thank you, sir. Now, thank you, sir. Santosh Khatsari, sir, is an InfoSec and DFIR professional who specialized in digital forensics. He headed the digital forensic lab of CERT, India Ministry of Electronics and IT, for 2 years up to Feb 2021. He's the only person to head two different government labs and notify them as examiner or of electronic evidence under 79A of IT Act. He has 20 plus years of rich experience in the field of digital forensics, cyber laws, information security, cyber audit, and incident response. He is known in the digital forensics community for his experience, skill sets, and mentorship qualities. He has been a speaker in various national and international conferences. He has authored various articles on information security and digital forensics in national and international publications. Thank you, sir. Kindly accept our gratitude.
Good morning to all of you. Firstly, this has come as a surprise to me. I was not prepared for this. But let me start with paying tribute to Veeral Arora ji, because we have been very close professionally. Whenever legal advice was required regarding any cases, I always looked up to him. I paid tribute to him, and I actually lent my support to his family. I don't know what to say, because I'm not prepared for this, but I gracefully accept this award. But also, like Dr. Gupta said, I will only be able to accept it after I take due permission from my higher authorities in the job I'm in. But thanks a lot. It's an honor for me, you know, to get recognized with some eminent personalities like Dr. Triveni ji, Dr. Gupta, Mr. Umbir Singh, Rakshit Tandon ji, and others. I'm too small of a person in front of them, but thanks a lot. And as I said, I will, after due course permissions, I will surely accept this award. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. I request sir to also accept this certificate for Digital Forensic Excellence.
Thank you, Dr. Ranjit. Thanks a lot for giving, I mean, actually nominating me and selecting me for this. Thank you, sir.
Moving to next award category, and as we have in India the FSLNC officials. So as I earlier told that this award we decided in a very short period of time. So we have not included many officials, but yes, the person who contributed a lot in the field and from the CFSLs, so CFSL Cyber Forensic Professional Excellence Award. Now, I request Isai Chandra sir to accept this award, and request Pratika to introduce the receiver.
Thank you so much, sir. Ishwara Sai Prasad Chandru sir is currently working as Assistant Director and Scientist C with Directorate of Forensic Science Services, Ministry of Home Affairs, Government of India. He is an experienced senior professional and subject matter expert in digital forensics.
थोड़ा बाजू में रुकिए.
He has actively contributed to framing the policy document, Indian Cyber Crime Coordinating Center and CCPWC, Center of Cyber Crime Prevention Against Women and Children of MHA, Government of India. He has also contributed to the establishment of NSFL, National Cyber Forensic Laboratory for evidentiary purposes at CFSL Hyderabad. He has numerous professional and technical certifications under his name. He was appreciated by Director General Police, Telangana Police, for the contribution in compiling the book, Handbook on Cybercrime Investigation. He has numerous national and international publications under his name. He has actively conducted key professional training, lectures, and workshops. He has delivered more than 1,500 lectures and was a guest and visiting faculty in various national premier academies, training institute, professional bodies in the field of incident response management, cyber forensic, and investigation of digital evidence. Thank you, sir, for accepting our invitation. Kindly accept this Neeraj Arora Memorial Award in honor to present CFSL Cyber Forensic Professional Excellence to respected E. Sai Prasad Chandru, sir.
Now I request E. Sai Prasad Chandru, sir, to give a safety word about. Chandru, sir, can you unmute, sir?
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Am I audible, sir?
Yes, sir. Audible, sir.
Okay. Thank you. This is a last minute surprise to me. First of all, I thank you, the organizers of ISR, for considering me for this particular award. Next thing is coming to the Neeraj Arora, sir. I'm having few physical interactions with him during 3 to 4 times, and he is a very good gentleman, and he always mentors the others with his smooth words and encourages them in working in that particular field. He is a very great devotee of Lord Balaji, and always he tries to visit Tirumala whenever he comes to south side. I am actually very surprised to hear or shocked to hear his demise, because a few days back only he has put a WhatsApp message. He was just recovered from COVID, and I have wished him successfully. He came out of that particular situation, but within no time, I am shocked to hear his demise. It is a great loss to the community, and I wish his soul is rest in peace. I'm thankful. I have done nothing in this particular field, however, the organizers have felt that my works have contributed a little to the community. Means this award will motivate me in doing my future endeavors, and I thank the complete support accorded by my chief forensic scientist, Sri S.K. Jain sir, in doing all these tasks for so many years, and my colleagues, Sri Mishram Krishna Garu and Manohar Bhushan Patak Garu, and my ex-colleague, Sri Shastri Garu, Pindyala Shastri Garu, and Mr. Babu Subramani, who have always with me and supported me and guided me in various tasks, providing their valuable suggestions. And once again, thank you. However, I can accept this particular award after due intimation to our department. So thank you very much. I'm very much privileged with this particular award. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.